Let's fucking go.
Man, I'm here with the Law Twins. These niggas is dope as fuck, bro.
Welcome back.
Yeah, man, how you doing? You good?
I know you like that.
Yeah,
I know you like that.
How long you been back, man?
See the girls in the club, they're getting wild for me. And all the pretty chicks all wanna smile at me.
What's good, Law family? It's your favorite two. We the real Law Twins, nigga. It's your boy, Pat.
It's your boy, Trey, man. We back with another breakdown.
Hey.
Eminem.
Eminem, I just wanna... We have the utmost respect for you. You didn't have to come back.
You didn't have to. I know it may seem like we put pressure out there for you to come back. But we needed you to do this.
This is culture. This is the culture.
If I could have made a Christmas list right now.
Right now?
I would have put an Eminem diss track on my Christmas list.
It don't gotta be to a certain person.
I don't care who it goes to. I haven't heard him go at somebody in a minute. Just one person.
Right.
Bro, he just released some shit called KILLSHOT.
And by looking
I'm
at
scared.
It.
I'm scared.
It's a scary little...
He got MGK head in the we talking too much.
But hey, I know y'all been waiting on this, man. Smash the like button, man. Dissect University. Appreciate everybody who's attending and getting good grades. But we finna jump into this video.
It's time.
Take a sip, man. Pink cups. Sponsored by Pink Cups. Shouty.
Shut the fuck up. Fans become your haters.
You done?
Doing this once.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. You just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. While I'm on auto track, realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap.
Listen, this is why Eminem is a great MC. I'm just gonna put this out there now.
Oh, you did something. He ain't said nothing special yet.
He has already flipped the bars that came against him. Even in the intro, he was just sitting there like, yelling at the mic.
Yeah.
You sound like a bitch, bitch. Like, he already mocking it. So, like, the flips is there. Now it's his turn to set the tone.
Right. Here's an autograph. I put it right on the starter hat.
Here's your daughter's autograph. I wrote it on the starter hat.
Starter's
still popping if you do it right.
Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun?
Oh!
Listen.
Ooh, what Trey do?
Mm. Oh, when he was fighting against the...
Oh, I'm about to kill all you motherfuckers.
Stand, son. Dad's not mad.
But how you got a fucking man bun?
And have a man bun. Clients woke, eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke, got the fire stoked, me in a scope. But you graze me. I say, we'll call the inner scope, and you crazy. When you die, let's see who can out petty who with your corny lines. Let me roll now, Kelly. Ooh, but I'm 45, and I'm still out selling you.
The line I was looking for.
Ooh.
Listen, there was too many old jokes. That right. Man said, I'm 45, but I'm still outselling you. Go crazy on him.
Hey, what did he say? Who? Was he the one that said the line with the, if you ain't got the diamond, you got to be in the ring. They got to be a diamond to be in the ring.
Eminem said that. Yeah.
Hey,
and then
facts.
Bro, he said, you got me in the scope, but you grazed me.
Yeah. Then he said something Swayze.
He said, call Interscope Swayze. Interscope, Sway, Morning. I'm reaching because I'm lost, but I'm trying.
We gonna get back to it, y'all.
Something I don't really do, go in someone's daughter's mouth stealing food. Feel like I like to put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still.
What the fuck? Did you just hear that? Are you eating cereal?
And they said the only time you hold still is when you playing it.
When you playing dead. Yeah, and they said, try to run up on me like a phone.
He's saying you don't tote.
Only time you hold still is when you play
like dead.
God
still,
damn. Yeah. That slid on me.
I was going to say.
I appreciate
I went
you.
To school.
This is why we do this shit together.
Together. But then he said you don't tote.
Man, hey, he said, try to talk like you'll put the chrome to my bone marrow.
Our major.
We're brothers. No, just bad. Go ahead.
All right.
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk, Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly, I need reading material. Dictionary. Go back to recovery, oh shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know, oops? Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Bitch, yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you whack me. but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Oh!
That nigga Eminem said,
young me?
You the whack me.
You the whack me.
He said, the young me? No, you the whack me.
No, Eminem, it's a whack you that's out there.
Yeah.
He been dropping a lot of diss tracks.
Hey, shout out to that man.
But he's right. But he said, damn. He said, I wouldn't want to be the...
He said, I'd rather be the 80-year-old me than the 20-year-old you. Like, you're not bussing.
Yeah.
That's his... That...
Yeah. Eminem don't want to be you, my guy.
So I'm hitting old age, looking for the homepage with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting, little tank.
Eminem is hip, okay?
Yeah.
He be on his phone. He know who Lil Tay is.
Lil Tay, shout out to Lil Tay.
I'm Lil Tay, and I got a lot
Lil
of money.
Lil Tay got bread, bro.
Man, he said, feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Hey, now that I look at MGK, I'ma stop.
Got the Diddy, okay? So you spend your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you get your own wake. I'm a Diddy go. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Diddy, no Jay. Putting your name next to John, next to Benzino 5. Motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain.
He said, you're about to die.
Y'all need to leave Eminem alone.
I swear to God.
Leave Eminem alone.
Leave it how it be.
Like, he said, you got the Diddy okay.
You got the Diddy okay to shoot the Diddy okay.
Hey, just to get your own grave.
Just to dig your own grave. And then he said, you about to die like the last motherfucker that took Haley's name in vain.
Man.
Alien mind.
About to go.
You know what I'm saying? Bring it back to the
Diddy. Leave him alone.
Alien mind.
Actually, alien brain. Stupid.
Next to John, next to Benzino 5, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again, and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I see this bitch, I'm mwah, give Jane a kiss.
Just hear that lock.
Mwah.
Mwah. The locks,
the lock.
Mwah. Give Jane a kiss.
The locks?
Yes.
Like Jane a kiss, they
like
locks.
Jane a kiss. Yes.
That's the group. Yeah.
Like Jane a kiss. Hey, he's. Wait, it was something
let
else.
Let me take a shot.
It was something else in there, bruh.
My biggest flops are your greatest hits.
His biggest flops are your greatest hits.
Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name. Now I gotta cut back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. This is it. As big as you're gonna get. So enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it.
To give you a career to destroy it. He said, pop champagne. Did you see MGK on the gram? Like,
yeah. He said, I'll pop champagne to this.
Eminem is cold hearted. Like he said, he could give you a full page of a 10-year-old's rage.
He said, he took it just to get a kick because of some shit that I
said.
I gotta bring you into this world to take you out of it.
Man, god damn it.
Bill Cosby, my nigga.
Oh my god, I just enjoy content like this. I know y'all do too. Like, come on, bro.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'll give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me, and for the record, you would suffer dick to fucking be me for a second.
Oh, fuck. If I was 3'11", you would still look up to me.
You would suck a dick to be me.
To live the life I live.
To live the life I live. You can't get with me
spitting this shit, wiggly, lickety, size and split, lickety, split, lickety.
Alright, okay.
Let's go.
My channel, give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? I'm a rapper, how the fucking him and I battle? They'll have to fuck him in my flannel. He knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausted, let it fall from my offspring. Like a gun.
This was more than he asked
said, I'm
for.
Tired of it. I'm tired. Listen to me, y'all. All you see is his knees. But he said he tired of this tatted up mumble rap shit. Shit.
Listen, look, I'm the shadow. No matter what
I'm saying, so you're always going to be in my shadow.
He is giving him way more than he asked for.
Way.
He didn't ask for this much.
He asked for it. For real.
Can we even post this shit at this point?
Go ahead.
Oh, posting this shit.
Umbrella, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty. Cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. You black leather.
What is Jeezy's name?
Oh, I have.
have no idea.
He said, because you're salty that young Gerald's dick is
balls deep.
Balls deep.
In somebody.
And that's when he said, I fucked you.
I ain't going to say no names, though. But somebody is balls deep up in somebody.
Exactly, because
he's over there. There's no way that you...
Better, better, death, better, a love letter. Little right to pick, thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing. Right to right, not a like. But really, I don't care who's on the right. But you're losing the fight to pick. Kells, attempt, fails. Button, L's, fucking tails. In these apartments, that surface. Not now, kill. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out the hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out there.
That nigga Eminem
Wilder. He said, wait a minute. He said, who else won't try? Kells, fail.
Button.
L.
And then he's coughing some things off.
He start handing them out. Bring it back just a little bit. But just a little
popping.
Bit.
Pills popping.
Bitch. I gotta hear this.
Yeah, I'm with the cut still, but this idiot boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. Tells the day he put out the hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out that got pop kill. Ah, I'm sick.
Did he just say the day that you get a hit,
that I get it,
is the day Diddy will admit that he put out the
hit to get?
Oh, I'm sick of it.
Let's talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings just because you look in the mirror and think that your Marshall Mathers not about it. So just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out of it. You fucking. Oh, and I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Come on, Pickle Rick. Let's get up out of here, Rick, man.
Shut up.